first time. So first thing first, why don't you get settled in, because we are going to be here for a little bit. So some of you may have already seen the floppy microphone cover and know exactly what's going to be happening. So guys, it has been a little bit of time, so let's chat.
Actually, relax and take a break.
something. And if you kind of keep that up, you realize that you get a little bit overwhelmed. So I said, you know what? Let's take a little bit of a break for once. Let's actually relax and enjoy the weather. Successful on YouTube. And, you know, I want to feel like I have so much to give people, you know, as I become maybe more in the forefront of the ASMR community. I want to be someone who helps other people in the ways that ASMR has helped me. I've talked about this in other videos, but Dimitri was, you know, I got onto his channel very soon after he started it, and it was such a just delightful source of comfort. That I started this channel is, among others, I don't want to say I wanted to fill in for Dimitri, but I had been watching his videos for so long that I sort of felt I had an instinct. Yeah. still want.